You must have had a broken heart. It's very, very typical Westlife early days. Not so much recently because it's been a while since we've been working with the Swedish producers, but it's very Westlife, and it's very Westlife like the first or second album. And a lot of people always say, oh, I love your first album, your second album. You know, like even like lads, like 20, 30-year-old lads that wouldn't necessarily buy the Love album or they mightn't have bought the Rapak album, but just back when they were a bit younger or whatever, they bought the first two albums. And an awful lot of people, you know, say that they were our best two albums, especially the first one. And I think the first one was as well, because that was, like, before we kind of got successful, we made that album. And then once we became successful, just things changed, you know. People started, the record company started trying to emulate the first album instead of just moving on and stuff. But this song is like a song that's off the first album. It's kind of mature pop, but it sounds nice and fresh. It's produced by Perrin David, who produced If I Let You Go and a lot of our other songs. And it just sounds nice and airy and bright and fresh, you know, and it's a nice song to finish the album on.
Say the things you do, the softness of the words you choose, the times that you can read my mind and take my worries out of sight. Fingers touching on my lips, say a kiss, still a kiss. And when you look at me, I see the pain that you had to feel.
You must have had a broken heart to love me the way you do. Must have been so torn.